Peter Spears picks the flag at Budgie Away, and we're away racing, and it looks like the car of Mountain 11 that hits the front shot, but Dornor sneaks up the inside of the Mountain 11 car, and she gets on the power to put it away. Did she make the bottom corner spin? And she seems to be putting a slight gap. It's the SS Tango from the bottom corner. She brakes very hard and makes the Mountain 11 car go up on end as they come out of the pits bend. It's Dawn North from Mountain 11, from Gloucester 33, from Isham 10, from Radford 19. So we've got someone else seems to have picked up a green flag. We don't know what that one's for. But we might get some clarification. What's this race right? If we go back to the lead car, Dawn North navigates it round that bomb bend. She's a very keen racer in the 7 league, and she knows this track like the back of her hand. And she seems to be pulling the gap onto Mountain 11. Has Mountain 11 got an answer for this? I don't think so, because she's under attack from the first round, but she seems to have got slightly made a mistake at the top corner and getting away. So back to the lead car, Dawn North steers in. She looks like she's got a bit wide, but she's found some grit and puts on the power, and she pulls herself up the back straight. The Mountain 11, I don't think Mountain 11's got an answer to this, but she is under proper attack for a second place spot. There's going to be a proper fight on here for second and third. As the Mountain 11 goes, have a look to where to the bomb bed. Can she keep it tight? It looks like she's keeping it tight. It was E10 with the green flag. We don't know what for, but it's not green flag for Cones. It was for Cones, but it's still a battle on for first for second place. Can the little mini pick up there, put it in the middle? Dawn North seems to be pulling away in first. I don't think there's any catching her unless she makes a very silly mistake, which she doesn't normally do around there, barely. So if we go into the pits bend, has the pickup gone out for the middle? She puts the power on. No, she hasn't. So is SS 10 in first, Mel 11 in third. I didn't see third place, and we've got them.